We are at a turning point in global health. Advances in data science and medical research mean our ability to combat epidemics, chronic diseases, natural disasters and the humanitarian crises has never been stronger. We've seen an explosive growth in data covering almost every dimension of human life and activity. This represents an unprecedented opportunity. But too often, that expertise fails to reach those who need it most. The world's poorest communities still carry the greatest disease burden. Now, a world-class university and global philanthropy are determined to bridge that gap. Imperial College London and Community Jameel have founded J-Idea, the Abdul Latif Jameel Institute for Disease and Emergency Analytics. Headquartered at Imperial College London, it'll be the most advanced institute of its kind in the world. We will intervene rapidly to help those affected by healthcare crises like Zika, Ebola, climate change, and conflicts. J-Idea brings together the world's foremost epidemiologists, biostatisticians, medics, data scientists, and aid workers. Together, we will break down barriers between academic expertise and on-the-ground impact. That means not only tackling crises swiftly when they arise, but predicting and preventing them too. Together, we will use data analytics to reduce disease globally. J-Idea's analyses empower policymakers to pinpoint interventions and maximize impact in emergency situations. As I speak, J-Idea is helping a global effort to control Ebola in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. We're using real-time analytics to predict the disease's spread and advise the World Health Organization and governments on interventions. In the Middle East, MERS coronavirus is threatening public health. J-Idea is using modeling to understand how the virus operates in camels, quantifying the risk to humans, and predicting the effectiveness of MERS vaccines as they're developed. More than half of the world's population now live in cities, and we need to make cities healthier and more sustainable. J-Idea's urban health research combines data with high-resolution satellite imagery using computational modeling to evaluate the health impacts of urban change. J-Idea leads the evaluation of vaccination programs worldwide to support the work of Gavi, the Vaccine Alliance, and its partners. This evidence informs donor countries how many lives will be saved by their financial contributions to these vital global initiatives. J-Idea builds strong health systems that are resilient in the face of crises to deliver healthy lives for all people in the world. Global crises need global solutions. Collaboration between academics, aid workers, philanthropists, governments, and local populations is essential. J-Idea does just that. Join us and find out more.